Did you notice this about Honest John in Disney's Pinocchio? Not that you were ever fooled by the guy, but his own clothes reveal what a con artist he truly is. His cloak is actually just a shower curtain, the cuffs of his sleeves are doilies, and the buttons he wears on his shirt are coins. And coins are probably more expensive than buttons, so he's dressing this way just to be more of a fraud.